Hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. For today, I'm going to show you how I do the acoustic guitar parts of the song Liwanag sa Dilim by Rivermaya. First off, you'll need an acoustic guitar. For this one, I'm using my Takamine G series acoustic guitar and a capo. This is a Jim Dunlop capo. I always suggest to guitar players that when they practice, try using metronomes as often as possible. So I'm using an app. I'm using my mobile phone. I downloaded a metronome app, and a while ago it was set at 109 BPM, which is the original tempo of the song. I'll slow it down a bit, put it to maybe 87, and then I'll play Liwanag sa Dilim slowly for all of you. Before I forget, you have to put the capo on the 3rd fret of the guitar so we can play the G chord on the 6th fret. Alright, let's start. Basically the same, and we only change chords towards the end, so I'll show you that part.